Volunteers who work at a Dunedin church thrift shop say they donate their time to raise money for charities. But as ABC Action News reporter Carson Chambers tells us, the Little Thrift Shop just got a donation that surprised them all.
These are all large.
For Martha.
And I do register. I do everything.
To Estelle. To
Shirley. Little Thrift Shop.
To Miriam and Sherry.
I was shocked that we got something back so quickly. It was wonderful.
All of the volunteers at Dunedin's The Little Thrift Shop.
Never thought that we would hear from her.
Were stunned when Ruth wrote them back.
We have a whole list of outreach.
Their letter on behalf of the women of the Episcopal Church of the Good Shepherd, mailed in January, was a different kind of outreach.
She is hanging on. Somebody at her age and what she's gone through would have probably given up already.
The note they penned to U.S. Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg reads, "We pray for your speedy recovery. Some of the volunteers here are in their 80s too." The pearl collar they sent along with it, a get-well gift for her collection after the justice had surgery to remove lung cancer.
I saw that necklace and I said, this is Ruth Bader Ginsburg. It just can't go anywhere else.
Her response arrived about a month later, embossed with a seal.
The collar you sent is exquisite.
Signed by Ruth herself.
With huge appreciation, Ruth Bader Ginsburg. That is so exciting.
Sherry. Martha,
Estelle,
Shirley, and Miriam.
I wanted all the ladies to sign it because we're all in this together.
These ladies agree. They've got a supreme spot for the letter on the wall, and it's definitely not for sale. In Dunedin, I'm Carson Chambers, ABC Action News.